to her girlfriend. She invented some new color. She looked like the perfect song. Her eyes play on my flesh like fever, and every move I make is wrong. Okay, she looked up and moved towards me, slender as a naked flame. Let her pass, but say a word. No, my fear is quite absurd. Next to her I felt like lovesick Leo in the go-between. When I have nothing to lose, I'm still afraid to lose it all. Soft indeed, with the 12 string overlaid, the 60s burn out of my brain. Want to dream of brand new colors if I ever get to sleep. I think of love, but caution rings. A bell in my head says, hold everything. My paper nerves would tear right up if I could talk to her.
Sooner or later, sooner or later. because he was keeping a secret that he saw a thousand miles away in another time in a little town. So he drove up to the lookout and gazed across the sky. Then we wandered away on a memory as far as could see the eye. And the man in the moon kept grinning, 'cause he knew his little secret was coming true.
Tells me so, little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so, little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Answers.
Looks like love at first sight.
finds out where you're phoning, and I don't know what to say, and I'm sorry if I'm moaning, but you have to admit it's just a bore and a nice haircut, and when you're really sure that I'm the one, it sounds unfair, but until then, let's not start this shit, let's not start this again, let's not start this again, let's not start this again.
We'll be right back. my 19th suicide. I'll have to send somebody else to keep her.
Start the show.